what we try to say here at Six Nations as far as palliative care goes is that we can provide you comfort measures from the minute you're diagnosed. And that's what we want, is we want to appeal to your needs at that time. We want to make you comfortable. We want to answer your questions, help your family, because we treat each client as a unit with their family. And that's very apparent in the traditional culture, just by the number of family members that, say, go to the hospital. You know, the room is full. And it's the same in the community. You know, they all gather at the home and they're all part of the discussion. And we let them know that we're able to meet your needs. If you have pain out of control, any other symptoms you're having, that we can help you deal with that. And we do it quickly. We want to respond immediately to your needs so that you don't have to suffer.